I'll be honest, people. I'm feeling it. No, not that. There's my hands there. I didn't mean that. I mean, I'm feeling it tonight, right? Not that! Again, hands up here. I'm feeling it tonight, right? I mean, we've done 9 hours and I'm not wanting to stop quite yet. You know what I'm saying? Wow, look at the penis with all the bucks. Check you out, man. I remember when you followed and it just said, anonymous. Just said anonymous, right?3D, me too. And I do get away with it. Me too. Every damn day. Every day. I think we can definitely get a lot of diggy diggy done this stream. A lot of diggy diggy. I think I lost out on bucks. What happened, Mrs. Templar? Lady Templar? I'd like someone else to fit it every day. Adelia. Good for the heart and skin. You're not meant to rub it in. What the fuck? Use a tissue, bro. Alright, to watch the awesome vid, yeah. Yeah, but that was worth though, Templar. That was worth. Alright, you didn't clarify, 3D, I'll be honest. You didn't clarify, man, I mean, I just assumed I just assumed, man. You just said you feel it every day if you can get away with it. Good for the heart and skin. I like, what are you doing with it, man? Oh, no fair to draw. I missed digging there just because of that. Damn. Well, you say that, Adelia, but at least he doesn't just tell the girlfriend to go for a walk and keeps the dog at home. So, you know, it could be worse. Could be worse. I really hope it's not a chihuahua. No fair, no draw. I see a peanut butter joke in there somewhere. You don't mean our mother, do you? Adelia. Oh my god. What? worst thing about it is everyone knows the peanut butter joke. That's the worst thing. I'd kind of feel better about us all if we went, the what? What joke? No one said that. We all knew the joke. That worries me most of all. I guess that's some song requests, huh? Am I gonna have to actually play a fucking song here? God damn. It's coming up the nighttime. I guess it's gonna be a nighttime song, right? Let's eat a yucca fruit. Because why wouldn't you, man? Yucca's nice. Yucca's good for you, right? Thank you so much for those, by the way, Crusher, honestly, genuinely. It does mean a lot to me, man. You know it does. It's very generous of you. Very, very kind. And it allows me to keep streaming, so, which I love doing. So, thank you so much. Let's do the first one first, because that's the way the order you do things in. Oh my goodness, where's Andy? Where's Andy? Andy! Andy, it's for you. Because Andy is the piano man. He is.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me.
You're still here? Why you're still here? Shall I leave? Who's gonna do the stream if I leave, Miss Creek? Who's gonna do the stream if I leave? I don't understand. It is a thing, you can do yucca juice. You can't collect them, no pair. I just collected one. It's these plants. Where are they? This is yucca, no pair. Yucca fruit. One, two, three, four. Yucca recipes. Yucca juice. Craft. Wait, where was I? I was digging, right?
Now John at the bar is a friend of mine. Gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke.
Yep, you get them from cactus as well, no pair. But you can also plant them, no pair, no draw. If you plant them on fertilized ground, you can make more of them. You can actually grow them like a crop. Plant them on fertilized ground.
Really?
Does it not rainbow? Are you sure? Because they had yucca juice in Alpha 14. They most certainly did. A mining helmet stick. Yeah. I give in. Not anymore on console, really? Why would they do that? Those stupid console people. Wow, you guys are fucked on console. Sorry, you're all fucked. Why am I digging in the dark? What would you rather I did? We'll be going for our hashtag responsible gaming in a moment. It'll be very soon, Miss Creek. We'll go for a couple of minutes in a moment. No, it's not Horde Night. 294 is Horde Night. 294. 14 after 280, right? You absolutely do, but you deserve it. You deserve it, Rainbow. I mean, for being on console, not you personally. But. You can find it, but not make it. Nah. Sing us the song, you're a piano man. Sing us the song tonight. All right, Crusher. No, Warble. Crusher did just donate like twice, but only get one song. So, I'll play the song. Good night, Adelia. All right. Wow, Lady Templar. That's weird. All the cats are staring at you. Wasn't there a film when that happened? That was a Stephen King film, wasn't it? You want to be careful about that, Miss Creek. I can't remember which Stephen King film it was, though. Sing us a song, piano man. No, there was also another film by Stephen King where there was loads of cats at a house. It was kind of fucked up. It was a Stephen King film. No pair. Fuck off. Fucking wanker. Sing us a song on the piano, man. Come on, Andy, sing us a song on the piano, man. Come on, man. Sing a song on the piano, man. Mature. Yeah, like, that could be debatable. Depends on your use of the word mature, I guess. It certainly could be debatable, though. You're right. Are we going up in temperature or down? Down. Okay, we're all good then. Plus, it can get quite funny. Well, thank you, Endigay. Sleepwalkers. I think I'm pretty sure that's it, 3D. I'm pretty sure that's it, Sleepwalkers. Well, there was a house with loads of cats outside, all just staring at the house. All just going, ow.